Hey guys, well, a bar of soap fell in the toilet, and watching YouTube videos, they said use dish soap to get it to melt away. So this is what we're gonna do. Pour a generous amount in the toilet. And you're just gonna let it sit for 30 minutes. We're going to use Palmolive Oxy. It's a degreaser, so we're going to use a good chunk of that. So basically I used 1/3 of this bottle. And a lot of this gained with bleach. And we'll come back to and see. 30 minutes. Just let it sit.